9:27 left in OT. A stretch pass. Hyman, a shot. He scores! Zach Hyman wins it in overtime.
And then the quick up. Hyman. And somehow this puck finds its way under the right arm of Jonas Korpisalo. And talk about it. I mean, you got to get a stop there. But it would just almost seem like it was a matter of time because the Oilers had found their game. And we say it often, Shane, in overtime, never a bad play to just fire it at the net.